Today's September 19th, 2021, and we're going into 602 Webster Street backyard to celebrate Peter's 80th birthday. It was on the 12th of September when we're celebrating. So come with us. Brendan!
Whoa! Happy 80th!
Thank you! And there it is up there. Happy birthday, Grumpy. There's the big 80 floating in the breeze. And this is how the place looked before the Fords showed up. Actually, there's not a Ford. Brendan's gonna video the cake. Nice sunny day, 70 degrees out and sunny. And here's how the backyard looked for the invited guests before they come. And the food is gonna be served there. People can go up there and sit and chat and talk. Brendan's set up for all the booze and wine and beer and stuff and whatnot. Yes, sir, we're all set up for everything. Close to bar, bread and butter, and sheep gold, jewel got. And it gets me not. And then we have the food set up here. Folks can sit and have a drink and chat. It's delightful. And here's the entrance, the new gate that we put in. And I'll take a video from the other side. Lovely, lovely flowers that come by. Here's the pick from the other side. And all that stuff, the gateway into the party of the century. Here we go.
A zero? I thought this was an 80th birthday party.
It's a zero party.
Bridget, what happened to the 8?
No words.
No words?
Hands off!
Oh, there it is!
It's up in the tree!
Oh, that's the bag. I know, but it's wet.
Can you say hi, Grumpy? Happy birthday? We used to say 80, I don't know.
All good, living on the beach, so we sold our place in town.
Summer, what do you guys?
Right there.
But I was telling Noreen in January we sold our Intel property. So then, So then, so now we're living at the one behind us.
Did you learn from your father?
My job today.
So what are you doing?
Happy birthday, Peter! Happy birthday!
Son? No, he talked about it. But I think he had a business in Jackson.
Brendan.
Oh.
I know you.
Now you do.
You guys related?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, don't worry. No, it wasn't a surprise.
Where's Paul?
Because they were wrapping around each other.
What you barking at, huh? What you barking at? Oh, you smell the food, don't you? What? Yeah. What's that, the balloon? Are you after the balloon? Yeah? You after the balloon? Let me see. Here's the balloons here. Is that what you're barking at? The balloon? Hey. Is that what you're barking at? The balloon? No.
So, I've come up with a new
guest
author, favorite author.
Okay,
who's
Frederick Locker?
Yes, so he was a
year
behind
his father.
He wrote
and talked about it. Just coincidentally.
Hey, happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you too much.
Happy birthday, Zero.
Zero, I know.
I'm a zero.
Picture that zero.
And that's on video. I'm a big zero.
I mean, there's so many people would love to be zero.
Jesus Christ. Huh? Zero. All my effort. It turned out to be a zero.
You left it.
So are
I thought the Pats were playing tonight at 8 o'clock.
Oh, so is that why you want the party to end at 8 so you can watch the game?
Yeah.
What if we don't leave at 8?
Yeah, I know, huh?
Yeah.
There's a hole for you we can bury you in.
Oh.
Gonna polish that off.
Peter.
Yes.
Webster's jumping up towards the moon.
Oh.
No, I don't.
How's Erin? She's good. She's still working.
She is. She's gone in a couple times. She's gone in.
When they go back, it'll be 3 days.
No? What time is it?
It's time to take cups away from me.
In a way, you're just like,
I'm not that caring.
Yeah.
I'm starting to
look. Oh, you're tired now.
Yeah, I am.
So far, I haven't really
been to that. How about this?
Let's see.
Yes.
Isn't that something, huh?
Wow, that's amazing.
How do they do
that? Wow. Look the same.
That is amazing.
Amazing.
Same hat.
Same hat.
Same ass.
Same flat ass.
Are you going to light your cake? Or do you want us to do it?
This is a good picture.
What do you think?
You can do it.
Yeah,
but you have to cut the first piece, though.
Can I do it?
Yeah.
Wow. This you kind of have to do, cut it quick, because it will drip all over. You want a light one?
Maybe we can help you.
Yeah. Watch your fingers. This seems to do this. You got it.
How many candles is that? Doesn't look like quite 80.
No, it's not. They ran out on the
zero.
Store.
I remember we're at zero.
Oh, that's true. It's your zeroth.
Bro,
do you like cake?
Yes.
Yeah.
I love cake.
I
Yeah, they are.
Are these candles that blow out?
Listen,
I don't know.
I asked Nancy if she got you the candles that don't blow out.
Bro, that's a lot of candles, huh?
Yeah.
That's way too many.
Should be 24. Two 12 packs. That's all we had. We had two packages.
Boy.
Wait a minute. I don't want you to burn your hands off here. Yeah. All right, maybe we can get everybody over here so we can sing.
We're gonna
need to go round them up.
Hey!
Come on over so we can sing. I call the fondant.
Okay, I'm not gonna.
Okay.
I
stubborn candles.
Why don't the grandkids stand close to you?
Oh, I guess I did get the ones that were
stubborn.
The best shot here.
I said you didn't. Yeah, I know what. All right, you ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Two by 90th.
One for good luck.
That's one for next year.
Yeah, one
right?
Rowan, he saved that for when you were throwing.
You're going to get
Rowan,
it,
Rowan. Come on over.
That candle for Grumpy. We got to get cold. Blow it harder than that.
Why don't you take the candle out?
Everybody.
Yay!
All right.
All right.
All right. All right.
Everybody see the picture.
Is that a photo or is that?
That's, yep. No, that's made of frosting.
Yeah,
and
wow.
Stuff.
Cut the
pretty
first
cool.
piece and then I'll do
touch
the ones after.
Sure.
Wow. Is that a one?
That is so cool.
And Jeanette's going to do ice cream. So if you want ice cream.
Awesome. Nana did this too.
They have the
friendly
stuff. What a human butt that is.
You got a hole in one on that. That swing?
That is
yeah.
really cool.
Yeah.
Is it a hole in one room?
Yeah.
Take a look at
okay.
it.
Oh.
Isn't that cool?
All right, go for
bring
it.
Bring a photograph.
Wow.
Take a photograph. And I don't know if you can get it on the
kitchen table.
I mean, whatever.
What kind of cake is this?
I've
never seen that before.
Cool.
I've never seen that. That's beautiful.
I never saw that picture. That came out good.
It did come out good.
I would like one of those cakes.
It came out really good.
Yeah, one of those.
Yeah. Lots of pieces.
I've only had
half of it's vanilla and half of it's chocolate.
So half of it's vanilla and half of it's chocolate. So I don't know.
Which half?
Well, this is supposed to be vanilla, so we'll cut some over here.
Okay.
He's cutting himself up.
I called that.
I'm gonna cut himself
up. That's me right there.
All right, that's your piece then.
Peter, where are you playing?
Down in Bermuda.
He calls himself.
Oh, no.
Bahamas.
You were in Bermuda.
No, that's not the Bahamas. Bermuda, Bahamas. Come on, pretty mama.
Richie, this piece is for you.
For me?
That's George
here,
Richie.
He didn't deliver it? Oh, wait a minute. Look at the size of that.
You can take it home when you're...
Oh, wait. That's not how I remember you.
That part might not taste very yeah. good.
I'll share it with you.
I'll take the good part. Take the good part.
Hey, Bo, will you give me that piece for Rowan?
You want ice cream? Jeanette will get you ice cream if you want.
Hey, Bo, give me that piece for Rowan. He doesn't want ice cream.
Do
I ended up replacing it at some point. Otherwise,
take a slow mo of that filming.
Yeah.
Just film it.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's take a big chunk out.
Bro,
of
take a big bite of cake with Bo.
I know.
Wait. Brent, go right behind them. Brendan, go right behind them and film. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Bro, look at above my head. There's a smile, Bo. Oh no. Is it good?
Is that an actual photograph that they stapled to the cake?
No.
Okay.
Is that what it's
called? Is that part of the picture?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like printed together.
How is it, Ro? Any good?
How old is he now?
3 and a half.
Does he go to nursery school or anything?
He just started.
Yeah.
Yeah. I go to preschool.
Yeah, how are you? This way a little bit, like this. This is called walking your fingers like this.
Was that him?
Oh.
Oh my God, that was him?
It's heavenly, right?
Still used, and I have $83 for 100.
That's good to hear.
I got dribble on him. I mean, how embarrassing as I leave. He says, I've got dribble on him.
Only your friends will tell you.
You're right. You are so right.
What color was your cat?
It was so good to see you.
It was so good to see you.
See you again at 2:00.
I hope. Something
else. Yeah. Here's Daniel.
Yes. That's a couple of years, right? Yeah.
Couple of years.
But anyway, I had
I have to go because I have to write my essay.
Does that mean I get another hug?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Oh. Are you?
I wish I could say the same.
I was going to say, let's do lunch sometime, but forget it after a comment like that. And you, you're so tall. You're so thin now.
She's not tall, Sheila.
I'm so thin.
Yes, you look taller and thinner.
You know, I've taken double takes on women's rivers. And then they get it. They
So how much was the bride?
Nana is... Yeah, go say bye to Nana.
Turn it around, Peter.
I'm going to hang out for a few, but I'm going to we're in separate cars.
Oh, nice.
It's a special brew from the Masters.
That one's got to go.
From the Masters.
It's a bottle of whiskey.
The Masters is the best golf tournament that ever was.
Well, no, that's the driving home anyway.
What is it, though?
It's actually John Lawless's old sock.
Wow.
Hey, John, what size sock do you wear?
Turn it around.
Bro, see you, buddy. Go find mummy. Where's mummy?
Turn it around.
Yes.
Grumpy's camera.
Yeah. What?
After you put Grumpy's camera down, I want you to send me over backwards.
And upside down too?
Yes.
Oh, I bet I can do that without putting the camera down there, you know. Come here, you little stinker.
You look good like that.
Year older at the 50th birthday party.
Really?
And you sat in the middle of the room while he did this.
Really?
Yes.
Hmm.
Oh my God.
I wonder if there's probably video of that somewhere, I'm sure.
Yeah. I heard about that. Yeah.
Okay.
It's an amphibian towel.
Okay.
All right.
Ribbit. It follows you into the water. Wherever you go, wet and dry.
Are they commenting on your golfing?
Yes, and my drinking.
Well, so after you hit your hole in one, you dive into the pond, right?
Weather soft.
Oh, wow.
Golf clubs.
Actually, those are gloves.
And then you're supposed to put
clubs.
And a toothbrush.
Toothbrush.
You see the toothbrush?
Oh.
And the bionic relax grip. So I got three grippy things.
So if you didn't have somebody,
get a grippy yourself.
That's
yeah.
Get a
grip.
So if you
get
did,
a grip.
Get, make sure you
and
get your
flex teeth.
Otherwise,
everybody
right.
Should wear those.
So many times we end up. Yes.
Flex teeth. And
flex t-shirts.
I think this is from Brenda.
No.
Yeah. There's no card.
There is a card. We just went right after the presents. Wait, is there a card? There should be.
Was it the blue one?
There was. The card monster ate it.
It was there.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Card monster.
Oh, there it is.
Where is it?
No, that's another card. Oh, well. It's probably inside on the table, I bet. Or it's by your feet, Dad.
You took everything out, Jason.
Aww. Aww. Give me a hug. Thank you for waiting for me. I love that.
No, it's somebody else's car.
Rowan, this way. Rowan, this way.
Hey, Row. This way, buddy.
This one has a card.
Okay, love you.
Try to save.
Okay.
Say goodnight to Rowan, everybody.
Bye, Rowan.
But you can't open it. Somebody licked it shut.
Oh, whoa.
We know who this one is from.
Yeah.
A lot of things have happened in the last 80 years in South Lake.
Penny
Holder.
No
bugs. Wow. Rock and roll.
Boy.
Alright,
cut!
Water, water, crack, card, ding, and you're the best of them all! Wine in the box!
No, they're in it's in your car.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. It's in the dash.
On the back?
In the, you know, where you usually put it.
You're an original. You certainly are. Always the best. From Judy. Thank you.
Very nice.
A lot of unwrapping. Peter, look at the pink tag. Look at this. Now read this. The instructions.
Oh, the instructions.
The instructions.
Yep. Unscrew the top. Pull red tab to activate.
Is he really going to follow that one? Should we stand back?
It won't explode.
Why should we meet?
So you pull back.
Yeah, he needs some help. That's what 80 will get you.
Didn't say take the wrapper.
A knife? Yeah.
I think it's like a investigate.
It's a tie wrap.
Oh boy. Someone's gonna cut this off.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that. Huh?
Oh, do you have a good idea?
What do you do? Light dawns on Marvel.
Get you ideas.
It's for the garden gloves.
Oh, I love it.
Nice.
All right. There's some more in there.
Oh,
he's going to have fun unwrapping it.
Okay.
Oh, how pretty.
Your birdhouse.
That was in a different bag. Yes, it was. Why are you giving it to me?
Is the camera too?
Yes, I did. I showed it to everybody.
Oh, he did.
I did.
You were burying it. No, don't put it in there.
Alice, get back here.
He wants to organize.
No, I don't want him to throw it out.
Yes, yeah, with all right, Peter, you're doing really good.
That's it. Look at you.
That's the end of the
That's funny juice.
So much pressure.
Aha, the last one.
See ya, take care.
It has a card in it.
The bag tricks you.
Tricks
the bag's a trick. Albas. Everybody know Albas?
Oh. Albas, yes.
Brandon, whose playlist?
Thanks.
Mine.
Thanks at Albas.
Read it, Peter.
It's cool, right? It's 1960s rock and roll essentials.
You're old.
Apple
is it
Music. Apple Music.
That's it.
Oh.
You could still get Apple Music.
Oh, yeah?
Listen to music. $14 a month, though.
You must listen to
it. You can listen to whatever you want. It's literally unlimited music. Wow. Oh. Might send this video to Apple to see if they use it as an advertisement. Just the background conversation happening behind the present opening.
Yeah, I'll turn it out. I love this song.
$700.
Woo! You win!
You've always been so generous.
No, I almost went with $1,000. $700.
It's really $7.
Just an odd number.
It's all yours. Treats free anytime. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Happy birthday! To 80 more! 80 more!
80 more! All right.
Hip hip.
Go the hell home now.
I'm
but I'm not.